Dog found herself in a pretty tight spot in New Hampshire and in need of rescue. During a walk in the woods, Gracie ran after something and then managed to get her head stuck in a hole in a tree. Firefighters decided power tools would be a little traumatic, so they used hand tools and cut the wood around her head. They were able to free Gracie. Her owners say she is now doing fine.